Breaking news. Now, today, be sure to pay attention to this information. Every year a huge amount of money the governments of all countries spend on protection from military encroachment, but the danger that it is much more real is closer. Beautiful fields, trees, crops are in danger. Pay attention to these beautiful moths and butterflies. Behind their beauty is a real danger. These butterflies and moths, before becoming beautiful, go through the stage of development of the larvae, turn into caterpillars, and for this they need a large amount of food. Their feed. These are our green and beautiful plants. Look at these small and insatiable creatures. One butterfly lays more than 500 larvae in the short season of its life. These larvae eat up a huge amount of greenery that benefits all of humanity. Green plants and crops produce oxygen and recycle carbon dioxide. In addition, plants are our food stock. Today, almost all of Africa suffers a food crisis from the invasion of worms, which eat up most of the crop. These worms can migrate and there is no power to stop them. The greatest helper of man in the fight against this invasion. These are birds. Only birds can protect us from this invasion. Each bird eats a huge number of insects and worms that cause harm to humans. Take care of the birds. Develop environmental programs and support our free helpers. Pass this information to everyone. Support this struggle.